Zamzam, level 1 of the Islamic Phonics Readers Series, written by Karima El-Haq and Jamila El-Karman, illustrated by Basir El-Haq. This is an awesome book written to teach children the English alphabet. Each page is full of beautiful, bright pictures that represents a letter. The first page starts with A, of course. A is for Ant, Adam, and Apple. B is for Baby, Baba, and Butterfly. Isn't the baby cute, Alhamdulillah? E is for Egg, Elephant, and Exercise. It's really important to exercise. I is for Ice Skate, Ink, and Imam. R is my favorite. It stands for Reading, Rose, and Ramadan. I just love Ramadan. It's my favorite time of the year. I like to fast with my brothers and sisters. Alhamdulillah. S is for Salah, Sun, and Sandwich. Watching our trailer. Assalamualaikum.